spirits.
Here was Jesus dodging the weather
because it was raining and cold outside. It was winter. And celebrating the fact that it was a new year and a new direction. And they're walking around saying, when are you going to tell us about who you are? And the problem is, they've had 29 years to discover who you are.
Yes, sir.
Have I got a witness? But the fact that they didn't know that he had already told them is the reference point to point A.
All right.
This is on the screen. None sheep like demeanor will appear as walking
by sight, yes,
and not by faith. Do you know anybody that we're going to have problems with or had problems with in Judah? It's because they have a sight plan. We don't have the resources. Well, you didn't have the breath that you had until God gave it to you. We got a witness. But when you and I walk by sight, you have questions about stuff.
That's right.
Have we got a witness? The air is coming. God is good. All I have to do is to preach, and the air conditioner will come on.
Yes.
Would you put the 22nd, 23rd verse? Then we're going to go straight to B. The new year, which is the festival of dedication, took place in Jerusalem, and it was what? 23rd, Jesus walking in the complex, 24th. Then Jesus was surrounded by people who were not excited about the festival of dedication. By the way, the festival of dedication happened every year, just like our new year happens every year. And the way that it is clocked or scheduled is 2 months from the festival of Tabernacle, which happens on October the 19th. So they celebrate being delivered on October the 19th, and 2 months later, they celebrate the oncoming year, December 19th. Amen. I'm gonna go through that again because somebody doesn't see where we're going. Is that they first celebrate the fact that they were free.
Amen.
Do that about October the 19th. 2 months later, they have another festival of good times, which was called the Festival of Dedication. Amen. So you would think that everyone remembered what the Lord had done for them, both in the Festival of Tabernacle and now in the changing of the year.
Yes, yes, yes.
There would be some people shouting. It's analogous to Sunday morning. Because nobody has experienced the 10th day of January in 2016. So this is a new day for all of us. And somebody ought to be happy about it. It's that we may not be as good as you want it to be, but it's better than it could have been. I don't have the money that I wanted. But I thank God. I've got 2 pennies to God.
Wow.
was, is that he in fact had body,
who happened to be of the other culture, and he hadn't seen her personally, but the neighbor had seen that the house was for sale.
Amen.
Long story short, her list of demands in buying the house included, you need to change out everything in the house before I buy it. Now we got a witness. Including the water closets. That's toilets. Yes. Amen. Because she felt like she was so proper that she didn't want to walk into a house that had been owned by somebody else. Now we got a witness. And he said, it's all right that you want to do that, and you can do that with the money that you saved on the price of the house. But I'm not going to go through and make it just like you want it. I'll take it off the market first. Because what you're trying to do is that I'm nasty.
Yeah.
I wish they had somebody.
Sensibility. I did tell you.
Have you ever been in a conversation? And you found out at the end of the conversation you've been talking to yourself?
That's what he was talking about. There are people who are in situations and they have no sensibility about what has happened in their lives. I was talking to a member the other day, and he or she was saying, you know, it's pretty bad, but I waited. But it could have been worse. How many are present this morning that would say it was pretty difficult, but I'm still here?
Complicated.